Okay, let's talk a little bit about the differences between mammals. We all know that mammals share similar characteristics. These are mainly like they have hair, they have a complex, you know, nervous system, they have a larger brain, they have differentiated teeth, and you know, they can produce milk for their young as well. The first type that we want to talk about here are the monotremes. Now the monotremes, the prime example is a platypus, and this is supposed to be a platypus, but this platypus lays eggs. And what a monotreme means, essentially, is an egg-laying mammal. Now a marsupial, I know we're all probably familiar with, is like a kangaroo or a koala. And marsupials have a pouch, and in this pouch is where the development occurs, essentially. So what happens is these marsupials, they do give birth to live young. They don't give birth to eggs like platypuses do, like the monotremes do, but they do give birth to live young. And then these young develop while still inside the pouch. Now, eutherians, like us, like humans, we have an internal placenta. And this embryo develops inside of the woman's uterus to essentially completion or until delivery. And we're seen as, you know, obviously the most, I guess, evolved of these species.